Adams couldn't get to that one. That in its way tells you just how much he's suffering. Nayim hitting a long one, and it's gone in! Amazing!
David Seaman, all he could do is lie in the back of his goal, and with the most extraordinary goal possibly that's ever been scored in a European game, certainly in a European final, Saragossa looked as though they've stolen it.
And what a crowning irony that the former Tottenham man is the man who is going to knock Arsenal out of the Cup Winners' Cup